My name is Sam Bernitz, and I'm from Anchorage, Alaska.
Andrew Kennedy, and I'm from Fairbanks.
My name is Samuel Tocktoo, and I'm from Shishmaref, Alaska.
I thought it would be a neat experience to explore all parts of Alaska that I haven't been yet.
I'm going to new places, learning new stuff.
The Kotzebue trip was a lot of waiting around because we got fogged in, but it was definitely worth it.
They were fascinated with the aircraft, and Colin took them under his wings, literally, and let them get into the airplane and clean the windows and explain to them how the aircraft works. And it was an added benefit that we hadn't anticipated, that they would be exposed to that career field as well, and then just to make that strong friendship that they still have. They still communicate, the three of them, today, and that was a few years ago.
Connected to these places and have some ownership.
The real goal of this was to get the kids involved, to tell a really exciting story through a youth perspective that's fresh and interesting, and get the word on the map about the yellow-billed loons and the conservation issues of these birds. Not very many people know about them. You know, they're rare and they're remote, and so we wanted to get the story out.
It was super cool going to Kotzebue and Dead Horse and Colville and Bering Land Bridge. Yeah, it's cool. I have seen a lot of Alaska this summer.